I think that debris is trapping someone inside that car. Everyone's safe. I should let fire and rescue do their jobs.
That was incredible. Thank you so much.